So I usually fill up my lawnmower as well as my cans and my truck whenever I'm low on fuel. I try to fill them up all at the same time. Instead of just filling my cans up, I'll go ahead and fill the mower up as well. Took $9 to fill up just the lawnmower itself. That's a 5 gallon tank, I believe. Same as this can. This can is 5 gallons too. And my mixed can is 1 gallon. Good morning, YouTube. Today I'm gonna try to knock out at least 2 yards. It didn't really rain yesterday and the day before, but it was still fairly wet this morning. But it is supposed to rain this afternoon, so I'm gonna try to knock out as many as I can this morning, at least 2. I don't think I've ever edged this property up, mainly because she doesn't ask for it. She just wants me to cut it and, you know, weed it because nobody lives here. So I'm just gonna go ahead and edge it today because it's getting pretty bad. You can see this is actually turned into a weekly property, and I've also, you know, recorded cutting it before, but I'm just recording me edging it today.
Roads.
a lot better than what it did. Just a little edge up.